Virgil. No, no, no. I'm all right. I just the chair is stuck, and I need you to push it out. Okay. Bye. Caroline Jessup.
Yeah, we'll get to you later.
Adam.
I asked who Adam was.
Adam is a patient of mine. All right. You feel confused?
Confused? You don't tell me when to be confused, lady. You're not the one who keeps waking up in strange goddamn places with no idea how you got there. So I asked you a question. Where am I? And why would you think I was Adam?
You're at Walker's Mill. And you look like Adam.